Hi there, welcome to Play Tennis Practice Yoga. Today I'm going to show you a flow between two poses, downward facing dog and plank pose, to work on your core strength. So let's go ahead and show you how this is done. Today I'm using on court, off court's Get a Grip mat, which is great if you have a tendency to slip with your hands. So I'm going to start in downward facing dog. Notice I am wearing shoes, but this is a little more of a barefoot shoe. You might want to try this without your shoes on. So coming into downward facing dog, and if you're not familiar with dog pose, check out one of my other videos where I explain how to do the dog pose in the first place. So dog pose can have knees bent or legs straighter depending on your level of flexibility. So once we've held the dog pose as a base, then we're going to shift the weight of our torso forward, shoulders over wrists. So nice strong legs, navel's drawn in towards the spine. And then as I exhale, I'm going to lift my hips up and back. So again, your knees might be bent here if you're tighter through the hamstrings. But as you inhale and come forward, I want to make sure that you're straightening the legs, not only straightening, but strengthening. Exhale, come into your dog pose, hips reach up and back. Inhale, we come into our plank pose. And so let's just come into our dog pose now to rest. It might be hard to believe that dog pose is a resting pose, but once you get comfortable with it, it feels quite nice. And then you can go ahead and gently lower yourself down. That is a dog to plank flow or plank to dog flow. So great strength building for the upper body, for the center of the body. Check it out. Let me know what you think if you try it. And I hope to see you soon in future practices every Tuesday for Yoga for Tennis Tuesday on this channel. Please subscribe. I'll see you then.